Good morning. Yes, the teen was shot in the stomach last night, and he's currently in critical condition here at HCMC this morning. Now, police tell us that this was the sixth shooting that they responded to in Minneapolis just last night. With this shooting, we're still trying to figure out a motive, but here's what we do know. Police say the shooting happened just before 7 o'clock in the street on the south side of Phelps Park. The shooting happened while a youth football game was going on. They found the 15-year-old shot. He was then taken to the hospital and had surgery later. Late last night, investigators were on scene for most of the night collecting evidence. Right now, no suspect is in custody. Now, I did talk to police a short time ago, and they said that they would be able to provide an update later this morning. Now, it's also important to note that the last night, the game between Brooklyn Center and Minneapolis Phelps Park, that's who the game was between. And sadly, this isn't the first time that a Phelps team has witnessed a shooting on that field. Coming up in our next half hour, I'll have more on what happened during a practice there back in August. I'll send things back to you.
We'll check back with you in just a bit, CeCe. Meantime, we're hoping that teen is going to be okay. Now, it is